Welcome to Epic Walks Wales, and today's walk is up to the Glider Range from the Ogwen Valley. So let's start the walk from the beginning. For this.
Right, we've just come past Llyn Idwal there.
Now it doesn't really matter which way round you go to Llyn Idwal, you end up on the same path here, and now we're gonna go on a steep path. This is the worst bit now until we get up to the top where there's a small lake called Llyn y Cŵn, and it'll get a lot easier then. So on we go.
Thank you.
Hi once again. Well, we've got over the hard bit and we just reached Llyn y Cŵn, where we had something to eat. We're not going up the scree, so we've come round to the right of the lake, and now we're going to be heading over to the Llanberis Pass here towards Crib Goch, as you can see over there. And then there's a small little scramble up to the top of the beginning of the ridge from the west side, and we're going to be walking all the entire ridge of the Glider Range. Thank you.
they're like whips. We're going on now to the Castle of the Wind and the Cantilever Stone. We've just come to our last cairn here now. This is the easiest path down off the Glidder Range that I know of. At the moment they put bags of stones there, so they're going to make a path by the looks of it. So basically now we're going to go down. This is the gentlest and safest way that I know of. And we're going to get down to the base, the right hand side base of Tryfan there. And then the path should take us all the way back down to the road right by Llyn Ogwen. So, see you in a bit. Mm-hmm.
Hi once again. Well, I think I spoke too soon about this path being a bit safe. We came down here about 3 years ago and it was okay, but I think a lot of people have been using it now and there's a lot of loose stones. So I would advise you to wait until they've finished the path properly. We're going back down now. You can see the path there at the base of Tryfan there. And that'll lead us down now to the road and to the Ogwen Valley Lake. So, Llyn Ogwen. So, just in case I'm not videoing anymore, until next time, thanks for watching.